All right, hi folks. Welcome to a Midian Masters video. I'm here with Spring Hill back. We are going to get to it. In team battle. So I'm either going to do either the golem or the tank in front of your generator stuff. It just saves some mana though, leave some mana open, so if they do an infiltration, you can play a unit to stop the infiltration from killing your little things or whatever. Because infiltration is pretty popular. Unfortunately, those tanks are pretty popular, and they kind of mess up your generators.
Yeah, that was,
You can just shoot them with the blast.
Yeah, yours was the first one I saw.
Duel. Alright, so I got the tank.
My aim is shockingly good.
Probably just bridge buddies to Hey, why don't you put the crossbow guild behind my tank?
I feel bolstered already.
Save it up for the tank. Why don't you put, don't do it there. Don't do it there. He'll just shoot him.
I don't know what this does, but I'll use it.
No. Do your crossbow kill behind my tank.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Call in the big clouds.
Cool.
Oh!
Prepare for the cup.
Stand with.
You picked.
And we're off!
I feel like a million volts.
So I can do like a whirly scrat or something behind a statue. Yeah, just put your statue down. Dude, they have a lot of hills. Oh my god. Don't do the harbinger there. Yeah, sniper would be bad though. Save up for the mega tank.
Destroy! Rightness.
Yeah, that first push when they did the double hill was a little rough. All the two guardians. Alright.
I am so ready.
Yeah, two what? Guardians.
No.
They both had two guardians each. And one had double
I
heal.
Love the smell.
Yeah, they both had double heals and double guardians. That was their whole plan. Just to, like, get you in one big push. Cool, so far these are working together pretty well.
It's Minion Masters! Duel!
Alright, so my starting hand kind of sucks. I've got Crosswood Guild and Crosswood Dudes and a wall. start with the statue back. Like, back all the way back by our base.
Yeah, and then I'll drop it.
That sucks. You got some pretty sick damage in right there, though. What? Oh, you almost didn't get it. Yeah, that's just a good answer to that.
I told you.
So, defensive chopper would be good. Defensive chopper. Yeah, snatching from the base. That's it. Hey, defensive chopper, dude! Defensive chopper! What? Ah, oh, dude! Defensive chopper kills all those little propeller orbs, dude. Yeah, no. Defensive chopper, you might as well have one thing kill like a whole unit of, you know, a whole thing or two. Save up for the super tank. What do you got? Good players.
Yeah. I like this little face.
You know they're pissed when they do like the little sleeping dragon too. Alright.
Honor and right.
Manifestor.
Feel the might of Aether.
Everybody, and welcome to another exciting round of Minion Masters.
Playing against the guild of
Lightning Green. Never strikes twice, but I do.
So I'd probably just start with the defensive chopper back, like all the way back by our base. And then you can put your little guild thing behind it. Well, you might not want to do the guild thing on the other side now, I think. Yeah. Deer Harbinger all the way in the far corner.
Here?
No, other corner. Yeah, it's doing pretty good though. Have the red golem. I'm gonna save up for the red golem. Oh my god. Stun lancers would be probably good, dude. Okay. Or else we're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. Yeah, from your base, dude. Golems, to save up for the big golem. Chopper, dude. Something. Oh, God, dude. Yeah, that was winnable, dude. We were just in sync.
This will be.
Yeah, one was just a ritual deck. So that's why there's so many big boys.
Masters, prepare to get your minion on. Oh wait, that didn't come out right. Showtime!
Okay, I got the super tank.
I stand for rightness.
Defense on chopper. Right in the middle.
Back.
And it's fine. Right there. Flip. Yeah. It's perfect.
I choose this for rightness.
You always try to do that, dude.
Blues obtained perk number two.
Do they hate your bases, dude? We need to kill that little truck thing. So base back, do base, yeah, do base back. Wherever, I'm gonna put this in front of me. Okay. Yeah, defense chopper to the other side. Yeah, that was a good one. All right, probably not gonna be able to top that. I'll probably make that be at the end of the video. That was a pretty nice in sync game. Yeah, the other one we were just out at sync. And now we'll just play for some fun. Funsies. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. This is what all of them are doing.
Famine, the destruction of the world itself.
All right.
These are the horrors I see.